going to show you the BOSU jumping squat. It can be done two ways. The first one I'm going to show you is going to focus on quickness, getting the tendons and the ankle muscles, everything involved in the ankle movement. It's going to strengthen and work on the quickness and the speed on those. What you want to do is get whichever foot you'd like to start off with, put that in the middle of the BOSU. Go ahead and assume your squat position. It's best to have your arms out, that way you can use your arms to help project you. You're going to transfer real fast, and you want to do this as quickly as possible. So you can see you're having to use your core as well as using your ankles to stabilize. The other way that we can do it is working on the explosiveness. More of a traditional squat, but we have the shift, and then we also have the explosion and the power that's needed there. Same kind of start. Start with the leg in the middle here. Get your squat position. You're going to want to use your arms a lot more on this one. Bring yourself up and down. Up and down. You see, you want to try and get as high as you can and really expand.